Rumor has it that Division ran a black ops group. Lennox was one of them. No ties, no strings.
You expect me to believe we had a terror cell working for us?
You can believe what you want. Fact is, Lennox was off the books, so there's no way to prove it. Very convenient. Lennox did the thing in the Congo, the special in the Philippines. This was professional contract terrorism. Lennox held all the cards. Started making small deviations here, little switches there. Before long, things got out of hand. Mistakes started being made. Costly, bloody mistakes. Division decided to pull the plug on him. Miami got the call. Lennox took them all out, single-handed. Everything changed after that.
So what else did she tell you?
CIA's most wanted was Lennox. Different name, different profile, do not approach tag, but it was him. Most wanted terrorist was one of our own.
And you believed her?
Why wouldn't I?
What was your take on the next op?
Destroy a steel plant being used as a weapons factory. Division figured if we couldn't cut off Seventh Wave's head, then the next best thing was to disrupt their operations. It was deemed too dangerous, too politically volatile for a regular strike. So McCarver's crew was tasked. No way anyone in their right mind would volunteer for this.
Copy that.
Multiple hostiles inbound.
Hostile
Taking fire!
Can you see smoke or any chimneys?
Copy that, 2-1. I have visual. Smoke, 12 o'clock.
Attack! This is 2-1. Hostiles advancing on your location. I will provide sniper overwatch on your advance.
Thank you. Boston.
Thank you.
target 2.
Copy that, 4. Zone secured. Proceeding to next area.